We all know the sacrifices our men and women in the military make, but tonight a local group is focusing on their families.
New this morning, 23 ABC's Lauren Titus is live outside the Crystal Palace for the inaugural Red, White, and Blue Gala with how you can help locals who have lost a loved one while defending our freedom. Good morning, Lauren.
Good morning, Mike and Aaron. TAPS, or Tragedy Assistance Program for Survivors, has been helping thousands of grieving families across the nation. But today, they're asking for your support with our local military community.
It fits Bakersfield. I mean, we're patriotic to a core, and the community is very family-oriented.
They're away from their families for months and possibly years at a time, fighting for our freedom. It's a battle that many have made the ultimate sacrifice for. And after they're buried, the grief doesn't stop. That's where TAPS comes in.
After a few months, they're on their own. And they may be okay financially, but grief and emotionally, they're shattered.
The Tragedy Assistance Program for Survivors puts its focus on the military families who have lost their hero. From hotlines to counseling, TAPS takes military families across the nation through the process of overcoming their pain. It's a program hundreds of local families rely on.
They've helped hundreds of thousands of people nationwide, and over 200 family members here in Kern County have reached out for their assistance.
To help raise money for TAPS, you can join in on tonight's first Red, White, and Blue Gala. There's only a handful of tickets left at $125 apiece. For more information on tonight's dinner and tomorrow's golf tournament, go to turnto23.com, and it'll be one of those very first stories on the homepage. Coming up in our next half hour, hear how much money they're trying to raise this year. Back to you.